My name is Tone Ropata. I am a Māori Engagement Officer at Plant Food Research. The main focus of my work is to go out into the community and explain to them the value of the science that we're doing here at Plant Food Research. I work on this disease called myrtle rust that we don't have here, but they have in Eastern Australia. And I go into places like schools and marae, and I explain to them the importance of protecting our native plants from myrtle rust. The part of science that I like is biology, and I like biology because a lot of the stuff that I like doing is looking after things that are important to us. And in the Māori world, a lot of things that are important to us are the living things. You know, they're all tonga to us. When I was fifth form at Penrose High School, science was compulsory. I didn't do well at biology. I wasn't that interested in taking sixth form, but there was a girl that I liked who was doing biology. So I went and did biology with her. I don't know what she's doing now, but I'm still doing biology, so that's cool. At the University of Auckland, where I went to school, they put a real strong emphasis on the fact that not all scientists wear lab coats. People often do take their science into the community, and that's really what I wanted to do.
My name's Dr. Robin McDiarmid. I work for Plant and Food Research. There are awesome careers in microbiology in New Zealand. New Zealand's based on primary industries, and those primary industries require plants. Plants are susceptible to microorganisms. We want to keep growing our economy. We need microbiologists. We've got things like our taonga species. For instance, pahutukawa, manuka, rata. Tourists come to New Zealand to see the pahutukawa at the beaches, but those species are under threat from myrtle rust. We need to engage with the community about what this looks like, how to alert MPI when you see it so that it can be eradicated. The most important thing for a young person thinking about getting into biology is to be passionate about what they want to follow. So know yourself, identify what you're passionate about, and then just go and get it. So there are people who will be already interested in the things that you are. Find out those people, talk to them. Get into communication and do the study that answers the questions that you're interested in.
To do what I did, the things that were most important were science and te reo Māori. It's a really important thing in our community. Not just in the Māori community, but the scientific community as well.